Well, thank you, Ken. The Henderson mother, accused of drowning and killing her two small children, is back here in Nevada and behind bars. Records from the Henderson Detention Center show 33-year-old Javon Trevino was booked at around 6:30 last night. She was extradited from Bullhead City, Arizona, where she checked herself into a hospital shortly after the children died. She is now facing two murder charges. No word yet on a court date. Dave, I'll send it back to you.